Back with another video. Right now, we're just having a little because it wasn't working for some reason, so I had to turn it off. And we are about to go into a girl who what time is because we're saying I got Halloween. It's really annoying me right now. I'm trying to take a puck. I'm hitting her.
Keep your face away.
And then we're going to be doing the Ender Dragon because we haven't done it yet. And please watch your face.
Okay.
And that is so much better. Unfortunately, we have to find the portal all over again since even the magical incantations didn't work there. And do not mind the shaking of the screen. And here we are.
Oh no, that's uncomfortable.
So if you think let me just get this.
I'll watch. Somebody has to. Really?
Yeah. Yeah, this might take a while.
Don't speed up too much. Oh, we're right where we need to be. That's good. You don't need a brick anymore.
Oh, yeah. Do we really need the torches now?
No, we don't need torches. Actually, we do need one torch.
Let me just get my torches. And remember, leave space. Just one.
Wait. For this, it always works.
Aww.
It won't work unless I'm putting the doors out.
And let's go.
And this time, I have room.
And there's a strategy. Just keep shooting at the ground.
And I use the sword. Because it just kind of helps.
What? It helps. The first time we did it,
I did hit the dragon once in the air, but unfortunately, that wasn't enough.
Yeah.
But, we have something special that we are going to give to you, after this episode. But, it's involving the world. That we can destroy things.
And we did it! Look at that Ender Dragon glow!
That we can destroy things. Because, currently we've had the... Don't go on without me. Currently we've had, the other portal. Currently we've had this weird problem where, well, every time we save a new world, it gets destroyed afterwards. Well, it doesn't get destroyed, but we can't go back in it. It won't load. So, we're just going to use one of the worlds we've already made, just so if that happens, we won't have to worry about it. We won't have to worry about that happening.
Okay, good. Well,
here, where are you at?
I'm over here.
Come get it. I'm not bringing it to you.
Seriously? There's like so many.
No one is there. You should have got it.
And here we are. We are just skipping the whole thing. We are just flying up to it. Do not take a move without me.